Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I know it's an afternoon. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
My name's John, and I am three colleagues from an orchestra. What orchestra is? I'm sure you do, don't you? From the London Philharmonic Orchestra. We've been working with students in the deaf support unit for 2 days, creating music for a film. They've worked really hard, and they've tried out lots and lots of instruments as well. So we've got electric guitars, and drums, and violins, and cellos, and trombone, and lots of these students have just, they picked them up yesterday for the first time. So we've been working on playing them, finding sounds which fit to the film of Frankenstein. Does anyone know what Frankenstein? Yes. Frankenstein's actually the creator, Dr. Frankenstein, who makes a monster, as you can see. And it's a very old story from 1816 or something, or 1818, so it's nearly 200 years old. And there's a film of it, which we've used, 6 minute version of a film made in 1931. And a very famous actor, an actor who became very famous, called Boris Karloff. And Boris Karloff, even though it sounds he's like an exotic name from Eastern Europe, he was actually born in Camberwell. I live in Camberwell. Anyone live in Camberwell? Very good. Yeah, Boris Karloff, who was made famous in this film and is the monster, was born in Camberwell around the corner. So we hope you enjoy the music and the film.
Thank you.